Yo, what's up, people? And today we're back with War Tales, episode 26. Let's get it. I figured out something. So with your companions, you can get your companions into a relationship with each other, and eventually they'll marry each other. So it says, this is my character, Revenant. It says, I've been chewing mint leaves all evening. I even took a bath. I'm going to ask Silence to marry me. And then it's off to see the priest. So you can either, you know, announce, declare your love for Silence, Revenant will gain the couple trait, and then Silent will gain the couple trait. Or you can just be, you know, a bummer and say, stay friends with Silent. You know, definitely a cock block. Wait a little longer. This event will be later. It's understandable, but we're just going to go into it. So we're going to see what happens. Soulmates. Now let's see. What is the perks with this? Adores. So oh, wait, hold on. Let me look at, see what the couple's perk even does. Paired with Silence. Okay, but what does that do? They need to, like, sit next to each other? There you go. You guys can chill next to each other now. What else can we do? We can put Rictos here. Right there. Cool. Alright, guess we go do this mission real quick. Oh wait, hold on, let me grab something real quick before we go. Faking innocence. Your troop is not wanted currently. If they commit a crime, this bonus will be canceled. Ah, so I could steal something and then not be wanted. One more loot after a battle. How much do I need to level up everybody though? That should be level 6. See, I'd probably go with the experience boost this time. Gonna go here.
Hey, looks like the old loot woman hired some mercenaries. What a surprise! If only we hadn't gotten in more men!
Mace Bearer, Sagittarius. Okay. I didn't hear what that said. I didn't even see what that said. That was so quick. Here before the battle starts. Okay, I was like. Does she have any, like, abilities? Definitely should go deal with him. He'll be the most annoying one. I want to be here. He's gonna tank a lot of this. Run him over here. here. Yeah, this is like the shittiest armor. So. How big is the radius? Okay, we'll probably come in and do a little protection. Gonna move everybody else over here. Attack, yep. out real quick. Alright, let's go. This. What are you going to do with this? And when hit by an engaged opponent, this unit retaliates with an attack of opportunity. Ooh. Alizarian heater shield.
In these fields for the rest of your life? For my family's peace of mind, I must find out who those men were. Did they have any accomplices? I'm willing to pay you double to find out. To start with, there's that strange plant they were carrying around. I've never seen anything like it in Gothenburg. The trackers might be able to help. They live out in the wild, traveling from province to province. If anyone knows what that plant is, they will.
Cool. Alright, let's try to go over here. What? You can't go through here? Aw, bro. You know how blue cheeks that is? Hold on. Here we go.
We are highly sought after in Gothenburg. Unlike other kingdoms, the leaders here tend to their plague-ridden citizens instead of killing them.
Oh, this is fire. Literally, it causes burn. I like that. I'll take it. Probably sell some of this stuff off too. Need some material for it. I definitely want this stuff. Are these the guys I'm supposed to be fighting? I think so. I think these are the dudes. Everybody on one side. Yeah, it's better. Okay. Before they get there, we can terrorize these dudes. Archer, take care of him. There you go. The light is too bright. I have anybody else that can come in for like a slice damage. He shouldn't kill, and even if it is a critical, it might not even just completely kill him. He might be able to capture him. Yeah, there we go. It's pretty good. Around, but I'm trying to capture him this round. Good. Oh, that's really good too. And it, so we have something else to use. Can make a play. Can I come up behind him now and snatch him? Yeah, there we go. Plays. Say all these are my targets, so four will be enough. Overkill on that, so we're good. And he's slow. I ain't got a shot yet. I'm gonna still let these guys come to me because just for the sole fact, bro, just for the sole fact, I just don't need to move. Might as well just let my snipers just bombard these dudes. dead. Yep. Damn, hit that man for 66. Yep, I already know what's about to happen. I figured out how to use this now. And I get a level up, okay. The movement speed should be up. Actually, let me get. We got these dudes. Yeah, that was our bounty too. I don't know if I want that or not. Like, Nox units back 1 meter. Oh, critical hit Nox units back 1 meter. Okay. Oh, no. That was a one-handed. Never mind. I'm going to give this to Revenant, though. The Rev. Didn't have it. this one though. Critical damage. Doing good though. I gotta pay these dudes. But it'll be okay. Food for one more day and that should be it. Process, but we getting there. I need to go back. Thank you. Just wanted to go inside.
We're next. I hope I remember everything.
My parents lost everything to the vineyard disease. I decided to be honest, it's a bit daunting.
You're not bothering me. I just finished eating my mutton stew. What would you like to work on today?
Swings to hit all the units though.
You're not bothering me. I just finished eating my mutton stew. What would you like to work on?
One of your companions to upgrade one of their class skills. I mean, I could just murk their ass. I was really trying to just not do that, but I guess it's experience and food, so whatever. And a lot of these battlefields so wide, like damn. Just a bit. He's still not strong enough. Gotta get him better gear. So for right now, This is good. Oh, look at this, how it is. Okay, cool. So let's get it. Wow, they're actually doing decent attacking. Still got deflection on, what's up? Thank you. around, but let me try. Not like I can't get it back. Taking a while to get there, so what I'll do is come up with him. That's cool. Took some damage too. That's cool. She'll still get you though. It doesn't even matter, my dude. I think he should be able to be okay from there, right? A little too weak. Okay then. That's a little slick move. Oh, I got one too. That point, I just want to go now. Iron. cool.
It's like a large amount.
Dope. And it's like for this side. Not enough to get what I need to get. I can go out and help real quick in this quest.
Might she be looking for work? Here is your reward.
Appreciate that. Just a moment. I'll merc these folks. Next stop I need to go to is the jail.
You there! If you are so inclined, you could give us a hand.
Sure, I could use some more. This is okay. Hell, 107. Can I see what your inventory is like? The time of skill deals damage and puts a chance to reduce damage taken. I want that. That's cool. He's got range. He's got a plus one range and movement. Attack units engaged by an enemy, they perform an attack of opportunity. Enhanced visibility. Oh, that's cold, bro. We gonna have to get this. We gonna have to get one of these. We gonna have to get one of these. Okay. Okay, I'll hit it. It matters. You're dead. No. You don't deserve it. Alright, so I don't have to go through turns. That does that. Character did good. We went through a bunch of fights.
Might she be looking for one?
I think she just chill now. I'll make this an episode. We'll do another one later. Hope you guys enjoyed this one. Prepare for later. Or tune in for later.